Alright, hey guys, how's it going? It's Kulo here. So, how is the Gems of Fortune Cup going for you guys? So, I had that last day. I played Forestcraft for the last one, and then I bought in, and I'm just like, you know what? Since this is gonna be my last chance, I'm gonna try Runecraft anyways. And I played Runecraft. It was disgusting, guys. It was disgusting. Yeah, so I qualified for the final stage, shamelessly. And you know what? Maybe if we just change our perspectives, maybe if we just change the Gems of Fortune Cup to Gems of Ruin Cup, then I won't feel as bad. Okay, let's go with Runecraft, guys. Let's go. Alright, so we're queued up for our first game here. And obviously, everyone's gonna be picking Runecraft, so you know what? I don't feel bad at all. You know what? Who cares? Who cares? Who cares if everyone plays Rune? You just gotta start playing Rune as well. You just gotta go to the dark side. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Oh yeah, the dark side feels really good. Oh, the easy wins. Oh, let's go, baby. All right, let's see what we get first. Pretty good as well. Professor of Taboos, pretty good. I do want to keep it. I kind of want to keep both of them actually, but we got to get that G Chimera in our hand. Felice is pretty good as well, but not right now. Okay. I could probably discard Hulking Giant. And we could keep Wishwilder till I boost it six times at least. Let's get that Ektar, baby. Let's get that Ektar. Okay, I could probably put out Europa, maybe. Maybe Europa in turn five. I mean, the Bane is really good. Solid card. I used to love this card, man. Please, opponent, don't get G Chimera, and I'll be happy. Okay, let's use that Gleaming Gem on the Hulking Giant. Chigaundeone. Need that G Chimera. Carbuncle of Mysteria. Okay, this is gonna be it, guys. This is gonna be it. I don't think I'm gonna need Miss Miranda, to be honest. We don't have any Mysterias right now, so. Probably won't need Silver Blade Golem. I could put out Europa right now. But there's Daria, though. Nikuki Daria. Can't believe she's coming back next expansion. Oh, man. Unlimited Daria? I mean, we'll see. I mean, yeah, we're probably gonna see her a lot with Kuon, man. I mean, Kuon's like a new archetype anyways, right? So they're not going to be losing as many cards. So putting in that unlimited Daria to draw, I don't know, like 9 cards or something. Insane! Insane! Okay, so do I need the summoning drills? I don't think so, but I don't really need the Silver Blade Golem as well. Disciple of Truth. Penguin Wizard. I think Disciple of Truth might be pretty good. All right. A 3 cost 3/3 that restores for 1. I mean, that's kind of underwhelming, but back in the day, it used to be one of the cards that we used for sure. 3 cost 3/3. I mean, if it was restore 2 health, I would understand a little bit more. I mean, there probably is some power creep cards now that does restore 2. I mean, heck, there's probably like a restore 3 for like 2 cost. Maybe not. But what does he have? Merlin. Okay. Thank God it's not Rooney. If that was a Rooney, I would have been crying right now in the corner. Okay, so he's gonna be dealing with interesting the Europa. Okay, let's gleaming gems on the summoning drills here. Get me something good. Veteran, alchemist, and the crystal bombardier. I think it's supposed to be like a bombardier, maybe. But whenever another follower evolves, spell boosted cards in your hand. Okay, so we could probably use Wish Wielder now, right? I see what we get here. Chigaundayo, I need Ektar, man. I need Ektar. Okay, let's just keep our Evo. We have Cassiopeia though, so that's a really good removal, but... Chigaundesio. I need Ektar. A Dramalek might be pretty good. I mean, it's gonna be like a what, 8-6 next turn? If I use the Gleaming Gems. He's gonna deal with that Penguin Wizard, I think. If he doesn't, it could be pretty scary. I remember leaving a Penguin Wizard back in the day, and there was a guy that built around the Penguin. Maybe I should build a deck around the Penguin Wizard, man. This card is pretty fun for sure. Huh, there's some meme potentials now. That's good. Wish Welder. Man, who would have thought Runecraft would get Demon Lord Ektar Spawn of the Abyss as well, man. Who would have thought? It's a pretty awesome card though, I think. I might use it in the next expansion. We'll see how it goes. I do love the concept. I do love the RNG. Midia. Yeah, I could deal with that Midia as well. If he does Evo it. Okay. Okay, so I could just use Cassiopeia and deal with those minions right now. But I don't think I'm gonna need the Crystal Bombardier, so let's banish that. Well, maybe the Veteran Alchemist actually. I don't really have Earth Race right now. Hey, he's back. Okay. I think Cassiopeia is the better call here. So we don't really have to use an Evo point. Well, we do have removals. We got tons of removals, but no finishers. What should we do? What should we do? We do have a Dramalek though. That is gonna be pretty scary. After he uses all his Eva points, we'll put him out after he uses all his Eva points. I think we should use an Eva point next turn as well. Talisman Disciple. Okay. Demonic Shikigami. You better not have a Kuon, man. I mean, that would be really devastating. I don't think he has a Kuon in his hand. I don't think so. Shikigami summons. Okay. Oh! Thank God we have Midia, man. Thank God. What is he gonna Evo? Okay, he's gonna Evo that. We can still deal with that, I think. Yeah. Okay, so we can still deal with this with Midia. Or a Dramalek as well. Okay, let's use a Radiant Crystal on the Veteran Alchemist. Arcane Item Shop Magica. Magica! Wow. Okay, so let's use the Midia though. Okay, Okay, let's deal with that 7-7. And, we can keep that raiding crystal for sure. Okay. So far, it's looking okay, I think. What can we do? What can we do? We could do like an arcane item shop, raiding crystal, and another crystal, golem squad, maybe put out Daria. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I think we'll be able to use Daria next turn. With the arcane item shop. Oh my god. Disgusting. Totally fine. You don't have an arcane item shop in your hand? Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, no Daria in your hand? Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, what did we get? That Scorpio? Okay, that's totally fine because we got the arcane item shop, baby. Let's go. I don't need Wild Golem. Kyoka! Okay, let's use Daria. I think we gotta use Daria here. It's either Daria or we just wait till next turn. Yeah, you know what? I could just wait till next turn. Definitely. Man, this is gross. This is disgusting. Oh my god. I have no words. And we have a Dragon Ball Mage in the hand. I have no words, guys. Wow. Just change the perspective, guys. Just everyone play Runecraft. No problem.
Arigato.
Wow. Alright, so we're queued up for a second game here. It's gonna be against a Runecraft. I mean, I'm telling you guys, it's gonna be Gems of Runeverse for sure. Let me just see if this is recording. This is recording, right? Okay, good. Okay. Radiant Crystals, definitely gonna keep those. Don't really need a Gleaming Gem. I want another Radiant Crystal in my hand. It's totally fine. We got two. We got a couple. Yoroshiku! See, when you play Runecraft, everyone is nice because they're just like, you know what, it's a fair game. Like, everyone's playing Runecraft anyways. They're not even surprised seeing a Runecraft. I'm not. Okay, what has he got? And what kind of RNG am I gonna get? Is this gonna be my first time getting 5-0? Okay, let's not jinx it. But I do feel that though. Alright, what's he got? Okay, let's definitely use the Radiant Crystals here. Grand Summoning, Magic Melvi. Don't really need the Grand Summoning, I guess. Juno, Rhymewind. I don't need Juno. First Curse, Stella. That's really good. We could keep the first curse, I think. Magic Missile, Enchanted Library. Okay, this is looking pretty good. Shucking. Star Reader Stella. I hope he doesn't have a Star Reader Stella. Then we'll be in huge lead, I think. I mean, if he doesn't have a minion. Oh, he does have a minion, of course. Okay, okay. So should we still put out the Star Reader Stella? I think we should. I think we should. Could definitely redraw the first curse here. Let's see what we get. Magic Melvi, Charming Gentle. I mean, this is pretty nice actually. We might just use the Charming Gentle Mouse here. Wait, did he just use? Did he just do turn one? No, turn two Chaos Wielder. Jesus. That's scary, man. But we're gonna be bashing Melby next turn. Hey, we got double Melbys in our hand. Too bad she never saw the light as much. I mean, this card could be pretty scary for sure. If left alone on the board. What are we gonna do with that? 1-2. How about we put out Melvi and Star Reader Stella and give him the option of what to do. I think I'm gonna do that. Okay. What is he gonna do? Is he gonna be able to deal with two minions? I don't know. We'll see. But if he doesn't deal with the Melvi, well, we're gonna Evo her for sure. Now, this is a pretty hard board for the opponent, I think. No Evos. He's got a 1-2, which he could deal with a Stella, I guess, but the Melvi. Melvi's gonna be the problem for him, for sure. What's he got? I really want to Evo Melvi. Sammy, I will take that card for sure. Thank you. Thank you. Ah, he's got best. Oh, wait. Oh, he could deal with it. He could deal with it. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. If he doesn't deal with it, I would be really happy, though. But he's probably a smart man. He's probably gonna deal with it, yeah. Definitely. So he left that Star Reader Stella for me, which I'm pretty happy about, I guess. Because I could definitely use this. Okay, why don't I deal with this and deal with the 2-2 with the Star Reader Stella when I Evo it? I think I will do that. Probably should have used the Radiant Crystal first then, but it's fine. Oh. Yo, we got that D-shift in our hand, guys. We got that D-shift in our hand, oh my god. And the Snowman King. Such a good card in Arena. Okay, so let's deal with this, and we could keep the green gem, but I mean, let's use it. I don't need the Chain Lightning. Okay, okay. Pollux is really good, I like that. Now, he's probably gonna Evo one of his minions. Okay, Apprentice Alchemist. Gonna Evo something. Maybe the Golem. Yes, okay. But we can still deal with this board. No problem. I could definitely banish the Juno Secret Laboratory here. But I think I want to put out Pollux next turn. If he can't deal with both minions, I don't think he can. Okay, so he can't. Okay, so we're definitely going to be putting out the Palooks here. Yeah, so let's put the Palooks first. Deal with the 5-1. Use the Gleaming Gems on the Junos. Okay. So far, it's looking pretty good here. Let me see. Don't really need the Loria. Felice don't really need as well. I could use Shirati next turn. Shirati and maybe the K-Man and the Magic Missile. Or the Enchanted Library. We got tons of options right now, which is really good. And we got Dimension Shift in our hand. Baby. Oh, baby. Erasmus, okay. That's totally fine. That's totally fine. We'll be able to deal with it somehow. Okay. Okay, don't really need the Loria. Let's banish that. Okay, so let's use the Shirati here. And let's use the K-Man. Evil the K-Man. Sorry, hold on. Summon an Earth Essence. Don't need an Earth Essence. Magic Missile. Let's definitely use the Magic Missile. Alright, the Gleaming Gems on. What don't I need here? Maybe the Crafty Warlock. Okay, Disciple of Truth, that's gonna be good for spell boosting. Scholar Witch. I don't need. But we could definitely use the Snowman next turn, I think. Oh baby. Easiest Gems of Fortune. What's he got? Mirror of Truth. Okay. Is he gonna that? Because I wouldn't mind. I mean, we got the Snowman right now, so... We got tons of options, actually. We got tons of options here. 3-5, okay. I mean, I could just use Felice here and deal with this. And I could put out the Snowman next turn, maybe. Yeah, I think I'll just use Felice here. And I don't need the Scholarly Witch. Okay. Okay, we're looking okay, I think. We could use the Disciple of Truth and the Snowman next turn, maybe. Or the Blade Mage, Sleep Incantation, Secrets of Erasmus. We got tons of options here. All we gotta do is just spell boost the Dimension Shift and... Disintegration. Magical. Draw 4 cards? Holy. That guy just drew a lot of cards. That guy drew at least 3 cards. And he's gonna burn 1 card next turn, I think. Unless he has like a 1 cost? I don't think so, though. Does he have Disciple Truth? No. Man, I feel so good playing RuneCraft right now, you know? Like, I feel invincible right now. Oh, nothing? Oh, we're totally fine, guys. We are fine. Okay. What don't I need here? Maybe the enchanted library. I don't think I'm gonna need that. Another Erasmus. We got the Onion Patchmaster. I mean, this card, super fun for sure. Super fun. We could put that out next turn. It's either next turn or right now. Maybe right now. Yeah, maybe right now. Do I need to Evo this though? I don't really need an Evo point. Yeah, maybe I'll just Evo this. No problem. I'm not really saving an Evo point for anything anyways. But having the Bane on the board would be a little bit scary. So let's deal with that K-Man. Okay, so we could use the D-Shift next turn, I think. Because we got the Onion Patch to spell boost cards. Double Secrets of Erasmus, eh? Okay, so we have some options here. I mean, if he doesn't destroy us right here, we should be fine, I think. さあ、どうでしょう? 何がある? かかってこい! Man, this guy loves picking up drawing cards, man. He's got so many cards. But not enough units, I guess. A Dragon Bond Mage. Uh-oh. I think I probably talked too early right now. A Mel V as well. Does he have D-Shift? Does he have D-Shift? Why does it look like he's starting a combo right now? Why does it look like he's taking so long as well? I'm a little bit scared. Oh. Magica! He had plugged in T-Shift. I guess he has it on turn one. That's what I want to play. That's what I wanted to do. Oh my god. I deserve it. I deserve it. I definitely deserve that one. Alright, we still got one more loss to go. We're still fine. Alright, so we're queued up for our third game here. It's gonna be against the Runecraft. I mean, I told you. I knew it's gonna be all Runecraft for sure. Shameless pick. Shameless pick. We're fine. Everyone, if you're hesitating to pick Runecraft, just pick Runecraft. And Sorry, I was looking at the bottom right for a second. Just name this tournament Gems of Runecraft, you know? It's totally fine. Totally fine, guys. Okay, don't need the first curse. Give me that first turn D-Shift, man. Okay, Ancient Alchemist, I don't think I'm gonna need. Magica! No Dimension Shift. He must have had it on the first turn. He must have, man. Like, turn 9? He must have. That was crazy. So what don't we need here? Maybe we don't really need an anything. Kinda wanna make a Mysteria deck as well. I kinda miss it. I mean, I didn't play it that time because everyone was playing it, but since it's all gone, you know, now's my time to play it for sure. I like doing that a lot. Okay, so we don't need Anya here. Riley, don't really need as well. I don't know why I call it Anya. It's Anne, isn't it? Okay. Riley, Hydro Shaman. Don't need. Forbidden Dark Mage. Come on, give me a Dimension Shift. Or a G Chimera. Cool. Cool. Wow. I'll take it. I'll take it. Never played Kuon yet. I mean, I've never played Kuon in this tournament yet. That's crazy. Okay, what are we gonna do? We could use a Forbidden Dark Mage next turn. Oh, he didn't really do anything here, eh? A Juno's Secret Laboratory. Bye-bye. Yeah, let's just use it. It's fine. Should we go for the Anisaurus? I mean, no. It's gonna be a 10 cost, like, deal, like, 3 damage to the enemy. Not worth it. Sure. Rooney! Rooney! He's got a Rooney. I'm not ready for a Rooney yet. Not ready for a Rooney, man. Aya. Should have kept that Forbidden Dark Mage, I guess. Oh well. I'm not ready for a Rooney, man. Okay, let's use... Wait, 1 second. Let's use the Radiant Crystal on Anne. Okay, let's use the Gleaming Gem on the Juno Secret Laboratory here. Geo Elementalist. Don't really need. Mysteria. Magic Founder. Let's go. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do against that Rooney, man? Prophecy of Doom? So is that 15? How many spells does it do? 1, 2, 3. 3? So is that 12? 12. Let's just try to remember 12. I think it's around 12, so. 12 cost Kuon though, come on. What are we gonna do? Doshio. 11. Use that 10. Okay. What are we gonna do? We could use Professor Taboo next turn. I think we will. Don't really need the Geo Elementalist. Yeah, let's use Taboo here. So it's at 10 cost of the Doom's at 10 cost right now, I guess. It's gonna be at 9, 8. We might have 2 turns. What are we gonna do in 2 turns? We could put out the Kuon probably in 2 turns. But that's pretty much it. He's got an Evo as well. How are we gonna deal with that? Merlin! So 9. Might be around 7. Seven or six, I think. Okay, I don't need Class President Hannah. Okay, let's use the Professor here. We might be able to use Kuon next turn. I don't think so, though. We needed one more gem for sure. Oh man. Oh my god. Doom is coming. And I think one of my friends was playing Doom as well. It was a prophecy. Oh my god. I'm so scared. what are we gonna do? We got like maybe like two turns to deal with this fire freaking chain. Magica. We got our own Rooney. Oseyo, chikushouga. I think we gotta use the Elder Mage and hope for the best. If we can't deal with this minion, we could win, but I mean, we're fighting against a ruin here. Let's be real. He only needs like 4 more damage or something, I guess. Gleaming gems. You know what? He probably has a G Chimera in his hand for next turn, man. He's like, not a problem, guys. But if he doesn't deal with the 4-4 and 5-5 right now, which he will, obviously. Which he will. Makitana. Makitane. Yeah, I think we lost here. I think he has me here, man. If he doesn't, Kuon, I will love you if you win for me. I won't hate on Kuon anymore. No more. I will start to love you. My last hope. It's all you, man. If we could just live this one turn, we might have a chance here. We got tons of damage. I mean, we got Piercing Ruin, we got Blade Mage, we got Magic Missile. If we could just withstand this one turn, we'll be fine. Oh. Mysterian Missile? Fire Chain again? Oh my god, I hate this. Double Fire Chain? Atama ite, majide. You know, maybe if I get like an Evo or something. Maybe if I get an Evo right here. Damn it, if this had Storm, man. Oh my god. I sold my soul to this Gems of Fortune Cup, and I was able to get one win. Unbelievable. Kulo. You sold your- that's why I sold my soul. That's right. The sleeves. I'm so glad I did. I'm so glad I sold my soul for this. Yes! Anywho, I think that's gonna be it though, so thank you so much for watching, guys, and hopefully you guys have a great day. Peace out.